Here's the bench. The ball represents my head, and the block represents my pencil neck. Let's take a look at what happens when I'm benching and something bad happens. I dislocate my shoulder. I go, ah! Let go of the bar. It falls. Oh, crushes my forehead because I forgot to set the safety catches. If you're using the Smith machine, you're turning it into a guillotine. You are not using the safety catches. People, when you lift heavy weights, they can kill you. Use your brain. Let's talk about the Smith machine. There's different kinds, but they all have a safety catch that will prevent the bar from decapitating you. A lot of you will say, well, you don't need the safety catches. You just twist the bar and the little hooks catch. Great, but do you know what happens when you have an injury? Benching in the Smith machine. If you've ever had a dislocated shoulder or pop your rotator cuff, it is an intense bolt of pain. Your brain is not thinking, oh, let's see, I need to twist the bar to catch it. No, it's thinking, ah! And when you do, ah! The bar falls and crushes your head or your neck. So use the safety catches. Every Smith machine has them. They're in different places. And nobody, I've been watching the gym for 10 days. Not one person has used the stupid safety catches. Now let's look at Smart Scooby, who's doing a personal best on the bench, on the Smith machine. I have the safety catches and I dislocate my shoulder. Ah! But the safety catches catch it and I walk away happily. Yay, Scooby! So remember, the only difference between you and Justin Vicky is luck. And unless you change your ways, you are gonna get seriously injured. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.